Hey there everyone, what's happening and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we'll be taking a look at the much talked about feud between Selena Gomez and the Jenner sisters, who were all besties once upon a time. From throwing shade at each other to a cheating scandal and multiple hateful texts, there's a lot to unpack here. Stay tuned to find out the full story about Selena Gomez's drama with Kendall and Kylie Jenner, the start of their friendship. Considering the hefty load of drama that's happened between Kendall Jenner and Selena Gomez multiple times in the past, it's hard to believe that the two of them used to be close. The Vogue runway star and the Rare Beauty founder became friends through Taylor Swift's then-famous squad and were first spotted together at the 2014 Coachella Festival. Kendall reportedly became a part of the group when Selena and Taylor were already super close, as their friendship started way back in 2008. With Selena dating Nick Jonas and Taylor dating his brother Joe, the two singers found it easy to bond, and even after their brief relationships with the Jonas Brothers were over, they stayed close friends. So how did Kendall become part of the squad, you may ask? Well, she was a Taylor Swift fan since her teenage years, and even uploaded a video in which she lip-synced to Swift's 2010 song Better Than Revenge. Ironically, the song's about one of Taylor's trusted female friends who stole her boyfriend and stabbed her in the back, something similar to what Kendall did later on. But we'll get to that part in a little bit. As for Kylie, the billionaire beauty mogul was also close friends with Selena until 2014 and posted a string of Coachella pictures with her and Kendall. Kylie even captioned the Instagram post, "My Favorite People." Months later, however, Selena shocked fans by unfollowing both the Jenner sisters on social media. So what caused this fallout? Turns out, there wasn't just one reason. Kendall's fallout with Taylor Swift. For starters, Kendall Jenner was called out for stabbing Taylor Swift in the back. The publicized feud between the two celebs started in 2013 when, just after a year of Swift's breakup with Harry Styles, Kendall sparked romance rumors with the former One Direction singer. The duo was spotted enjoying a romantic ski trip, and it's safe to say that that was enough to ruin Kendall's friendship with Taylor. Considering the bond between Taylor and Selena, which is going strong to this day, it's no wonder that Kendall hurting Taylor didn't sit well with Selena either. The Bieber-Jenner scandal. Selena Gomez and Justin Bieber's relationship has seen more lows than highs, and one of their main talked about breakups involved Kendall Jenner. Back in September of 2014, the supermodel was spotted having a one-to-one intimate dinner with Selena's then-boyfriend in Paris, and it turns out both Bieber and Kendall were lying to Selena about it. When she learned that both her beau and trusted friend had betrayed her, Selena was extremely furious, and rightfully so. According to a report given to In Touch Weekly by a trusted source, Selena was absolutely livid when she found out Justin had dinner with Kendall. She was so angry that she changed her flight to come back to LA 2 days early and told him the relationship was over. Besides Justin taking pictures with the Kardashian-Jenner clan, he also had Kendall's text messages on his phone in which she asked him to hang out with her more often. Unsurprisingly, in the light of these incidents, Us Weekly reported, "Selena doesn't trust her motives." Another source exclusively told HollywoodLife.com, Selena says it makes her skin crawl just thinking about how two-faced Kendall is. The whole situation is super twisted. Selena knows Kendall and Justin hooked up behind her back because one of his really close friends told her. Selena blames Justin because he was the one cheating, but she thinks Kendall is just as bad because she lied about it and acted like her friend. To make matters worse, Kendall's sister Kylie also tried spending more time with Justin behind Selena's back and even sent inappropriate pictures to him while fully knowing he was in a relationship with Selena. As a result, Selena immediately cut ties with both the Jenner sisters. Kendall throws shade at Selena. Fast forward to 2021, when Kendall posted pictures of wearing a pink road art dress. It didn't take long for fans to notice that this was the same dress Selena wore in her De Una Vez music video. But what started as a minor who wore it better discussion soon escalated to something far more dramatic when Kendall shared and replied to a shady tweet about the look. A tweet from a Kendall fan account said, "Kendall pulling off this dress better than anyone else, with a picture showing both Jenner and Gomez wearing the same outfit." Not long after, Kendall reposted this to her own Twitter feed with the reply, "Had to take it home from set." This statement was considered an obvious shade towards Selena, which didn't sit well with the former Disney Stars fans, especially with the official Selenators fan account. Unsurprisingly, Kendall had to delete the tweet after she faced severe backlash and was called petty on social media. Meanwhile, Selena stayed out of the drama and chose not to respond to the since-deleted tweet. Have Kendall and Selena reconciled? Considering all that's happened between Kendall and Selena, it's no surprise fans are still wondering where the two celebs stand today. It's been years since the supermodel and the Monte Carlo star were spotted together, and they still aren't following each other on social media. So it's safe to say that even after all these years, Kendall and Selena haven't buried the hatchet as of yet. That's it for today, guys. So what are your thoughts on Selena's feud with Kendall and Kylie? Do let us know in the comments down below, and if you enjoyed the video, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and check out some of the other videos on our channel too while you're at it. See you guys soon, and until then, take care and adios.